the last team invited to the tournament.
Where they play New Mexico on Friday in their first NCAA tournament appearance in 32 years.
After beating New Mexico, they proved they belonged at the dance.
They down Southern 90-80 this afternoon in the West Regional. They reached the Sweet 16 for the first time in the school's history.
Oh, it's sweet like chocolate candy. I love this. Folks, we're going to the Sweet 16.
And when they won again, everyone knew. The dance had found its Cinderella. GW Basketball, always buff enough.